fear is probably
this. Fear is definitely.
My biggest fear is not
fear. Fear is not ending up happy.
So what's your biggest fear?
Probably going through life with regrets and feeling like I didn't do enough or I didn't fully tap into my potential.
My biggest fear is definitely being too serious and being so focused on my goals to the point where I don't allow myself to live and allow myself to enjoy life and to stop and smell the roses. I think that I'm too serious when it comes to everyday life and just trying to make it and not allow myself to be 19. And so I want to look back and be like, I lived, I had experiences, I did random things, and I enjoyed my everyday life. So I definitely.
Fear is not figuring out life sooner than later. More so because I live life where it's like, I like to constantly do new things. I always feel like I don't get pressured to do new things. I just like to do them. So for an example, I always tell people when they ask this question is, I don't know. I just more so live life. I want to do something that's going to finance traveling and any creative things that I do. But I also feel like, again, that's something that's not set in stone. And I feel like I should at least have a better plan. That makes sense.
What's your biggest fear?
My biggest fear is not ending up happy. I just really don't want to end up in a career that I'm not going to be happy in.
What's your biggest fear?
My biggest fear about adulthood is feeling stuck and not knowing where I'm going.
What's your biggest fear?
My biggest fear, personally, is death. But not necessarily death, more so the unknown. And I don't like not knowing what the outcome of something's going to be. So until I know for a fact, then yeah, I would classify it as a fear.
My biggest fear is not living up to my fullest potential. Because that's just a waste of life. I feel like I waste my life when I'm living my potential and get my best every day I get.